three companies. G's earning the cash. Mike is taking time out of his graphic design practice to supervise the design of the project. It's a huge responsibility, but he's got project manager Graham Davis to help him.
It is unique, and it has required an awful lot of work. Although it's just a timber building, a timber and glass building, everything is special, everything is one of. You can see here the amount of detailing that we've had to have done by the architect to make sure that everything actually works. We had to put about 30-35 drawings, which is unusual for a house of 125 square metres.